President Vázquez Raña, after the first two World Cup competitions, what's your impression of the new rules and procedures that have been introduced to the finals?
I think so this is excellent finals, but the shooters, the coaches, everything is happy, and the results is excellent results. I think so need continue for the next finals.
How could these new rules and procedures be developed in the future?
I think so need changes. Desde luego for beginning after the London, the Olympic Games, but the beginning changes in 2011, I think so in the General Assembly in London in April for prepare the new shooting after the Olympic Games.
You've just returned from London, where the shooting venue for the 2012 Olympic Games will be taking place. What can you tell us about the progress of the venue there?
I feel very happy, but never stayed there before. But now I stay a few days. I check all the land. It's beautiful, beautiful place. It's in the Barracas name. But this is in the city, in the downtown. It's the first time the shooting is in the downtown and the, around all the buildings. This is a very, very nice place, beautiful place. Need prepare the shooting range beginning in these days in the Irish stay in London. This is the organizing committee promise finish for November or December this year. For this is ready for the testing event in April. I think so this is very, very good for all the shooters testing this shooting range and for the media, for the IOC members and for the all the people who in the shooting range, this is the best, but it's in the city. It's very, very good.
You have been following in person many events this season. What World Cup will you be attending next?
Yeah, I'm attending many, many events now. But I like to more the shooting. I need help more the shooting. I'm interested for the new finals. I talk for many shooters. I talk for many coaches. I talk for many presidents of the federations. And now everybody is happy. I think so this is a good way. This is a way for the new finals coming complete. Everybody stay agree. I think so this is a very, very good way. And now it's Gary Anderson, Vice President, is here, and others is in other people. And now, in the next month, I go for Benin, Georgia, for the next World Cup. I attended 4 or 5 World Cups in this year.
It's a lot of World Cups to be following. Just one last question. Do you have any words for the shooters that have traveled a great distance here for this World Cup in Changwon, Korea?
Yes, this is a long way. I hope I talk for the old people, for the old shooters. This is shooting very well. And have continued the working for the quota for the Olympic Games, and many received the quotas in this year. I think so in the 1 or 2 more, I think so the quotas are ready, and everybody is very happy. I think so the Olympic Games in London, I think so was prepared excellent. I think so these very good results, very good world records, and the good Olympic records every day.
Thank you very much for joining us today, President Vázquez Raña.
Thank you.